Here in the Americans in Paris gallery, you will find objects related to my time as minister to France, Spain, and England, including some of the jewelry of Mrs. Monroe purchased in Paris, and a sculpture of the signing of the Louisiana Territory Treaty. Can you pick me out?